Dartmouth police just confirmed to us that the pedestrian struck on Route 6 last night has died. This happened around 10 last night on Route 6 near the Moby Dick Motel. The victim has been identified as 56-year-old Wendy Tolley of New Bedford. She was struck by a Toyota being driven by a 24-year-old Dartmouth woman. No arrests have been made. The crash is still being investigated.